First, the ingredients we'll need for this lava lamp is alka, seltzer, and then food coloring, empty bottles, then vegetable oil and warm water, and a tin. Next step, you maybe need an adult, but for us, we are going to try it ourselves. And the second one. Now we're filling it up with water. Whoa! And the next one. Okay, and now the last one. They're layering, why aren't they mixing? It's because of density. Because this one is thinner and the water is thicker. So that means that the vegetable oil is thinner. That's why it's on the top. And then the water is thicker. Okay, so I picked the violet and the blue because they're like my favorite colors. And she picked the pink. So,
can I pick an unknown tune?
Now we're gonna put the food coloring in. You wanna go ahead, Star? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 times. Okay. I think that's good, don't you think so, sweet?
Okay. So I actually did that.
And now we're gonna put the alka salsa on. It's rising. Wait, where do I put this one? And this one?
And this one?
Okay, whoa, in that one. In this one.
Oh my God.
I need my glasses.
Me too.
They're exploding.
Yeah.
I think this is a good sign.